With the Alfresco Search Manager, you can see details of existing search filters and create new filters. If your Alfresco administrator has given you search administrator permissions, then just type a search in the search box and press enter. On the search results screen, you'll see a new search manager option, which you can click to open the search manager. All existing filters, including default filters, are shown along with their details in the order that they're shown on the search results screen. You can change the order by using the arrows buttons to move filters up or down the order. You can click Create New Filter to create new search filters. First of all, you need to enter a filter ID, which is the unique identifier for the new search filter. Next, you need to enter a filter name. This is the name of the filter that's shown on the search results screen. Now, when you create a new filter, the default filter option is greyed out because you can't select a custom filter to be a default filter. Next, you need to select a filter property, which is the property that the filtering will be based on. So, if you select site, you'll be able to filter search results by site. All the other options have sensible default values, so those can be left as they are. For example, under filter availability, by default the filter is available on all sites, though you can choose to have it only available on selected sites if you prefer. Now you just click save, and the new filter is added to the list. Now when any Alfresco user performs a search, they'll have this filter available.